information about a homicide in St. Louis County. Police have identified the body found Tuesday on Columbia Bottoms Road as Carlos Strickland. They say an autopsy confirms he'd been shot. No other details are known right now. Police say